One ball, one strike. High drive down the right field line, hooking in the corner. If it's fair, it's gone. It's gone. Lenny Dykstra takes oil can deep, and the Mets lead 1-0.
That's the kind of thing a ball club needs. You get picked up, they jump out, one man, one run, and that whole ball club, you can see that Met bench is waiting for him.
That was the first extra base hit by the Mets in the World Series. So Dykstra gets the Mets out in front, 1-0.